very first video of LabVIEW, and in this video I will give you some basic introduction about LabVIEW. So LabVIEW's full form is Laboratory Virtual Instrument Engineering Workbench, and it is a system design platform and development environment for a visual programming language, and it is from National Instruments. It is a graphical based programming language. So here we are using some palettes, and the main function is VI. So in LabVIEW we will create some VIs which will perform our tasks. So the initial release, means the first release of LabVIEW, comes on 1986, and we can use this LabVIEW in Windows, Mac and Linux environment. So in LabVIEW, as I said, VI means virtual instrument. It is the basic element of LabVIEW, and programming languages such as C, C++, BASIC use functions and subordinates, and LabVIEW uses VI. So this is very short and basic introduction about LabVIEW, and in next video we will see some more details on LabVIEW.